so much. Well, in DeKalb County, a family is without a home on this cold Monday after a house fire on Northstand Drive in Decatur. That's what you're taking a look at right there. DeKalb County Fire says that heavy smoke on flames destroyed this home around 4 o'clock this morning. Three adults were able to make it out safely, but sadly their dog did not make it. While residents try to figure out what comes next, the Red Cross says that they are stepping in to help out. And